Would I be wrong in saying or thinking, why on earth all these bishops and priests don't marry? Who said there has to be celibacy to be a Christian priest or a bishop? I wrote a little booklet simply called What the Bible Says About Christian Leadership and Celibacy. You want to get it, and it is going to be a huge blessing, and you'll be surprised by it. All you need to do, go to our website and download that book free, no obligation, and you'll be happy with it.